Hello and welcome to the Sixth Informer News. Today we've got a report on whether we're really over the catering and table situations. We've got a report on the netball, and there's more of my beautiful face for all the ladies of the Sixth Form.
Sport!
Welcome to Sport Sport. We got so much sport.
There's almost too much sport.
Ludicrous display of netball last week.
Featuring the tremendous year 13s and the terrifying year 12s.
Oi! You! What do you think of sport?
Throw it. Catch it.
Shoot it.
Defend it.
Captain it.
Kick it. Wait. That's football.
Watch it move.
Watch the ball.
Netball is an extremely complicated sport. Despite the pluckiness of the year 12s.
Year 13 demolished them 7-0.
Well, hey!
Rage!
Macho!
Mack it!
Sport!
Crookshank.
Long.
Dilk.
Chilman.
Gilmore.
Hayward.
Brown.
Sport!
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 This event has immense history.
A whole 2 months. Wow.
The capacity crowd spurred on the tremendous players.
Hot dog stands, crying children, and Mexican waves.
None of them were there.
At least they tried.
What do you think of sport?
Me.
What do you think of sport?
Sport. Everything sport.
Sport is a sense.
Contrast.
What do you think of sport?
What do you think of sport?
Sport is good, I suppose. Right, it's not as good as maths.
Sport! So, Tom, how do you think you've fought?
Well, you know, I think we dictated play. You know, we have more possession. We definitely scared the enemy, but the score let us down, unfortunately.
Do you think you'll do better again?
No, I don't think we want an again, to be fair. We were bad enough this time, and we don't want to go through all that again.
I'm sorry to say it again, it's noisy.
Channison's sixth form took it upon themselves to change the way that the sixth form is run. After a petition was passed to boycott the canteen, it proved successful, and we can safely say that Kate is back for good. This just goes to prove how strong our sixth form is. I guess now it's time.
You're right. Shelliston's sixth form president here. Just want to say, Eddie from the kitchen, you got the job on the technicality of the legend that recommended you. You are nothing, you are a fool, and you are a waste of time. Good night.
As a frequent guest at Cherison sixth form, the spontaneous news of Kate's dismissal was a great shock, but I was relieved to find out that she would not be dismissed and would remain here.
Thank you for watching the Sixth Informer News.